Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infection!
Hey, over!
Get over here!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current if you're low on that. Everyone acts like that, and we're in business. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Come on. got this!
Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up, it's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked. It's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. I'll lock everything down so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.